Here's something I'm working on. It involves plucking the G and the C string together using that rhythm. Then I change the sound by putting my finger on the second fret, but I'm still plucking the same two strings. And then I do the same rhythm in my right hand and slide up to the 4th fret. So it sounds like this. And then after 3 times, I strum an F chord, then to a G, back to an F, and then go back to the beginning. So here is how it sounds. That's it for now.